What we do here is go back, 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 back.
So, the Black Widow Gauntlets, pretty much just gloves that have a taser attached to it. What I'm gonna do is mix it kind of with Tony Stark's watch from, like, Civil War. Make it more like a compact taser glove. So yeah, what I'm gonna do is take my old taser that I made. This is just covered in tape, it's got two screws up here. Attach the battery to it. And yeah. So basically, we're gonna just take apart this and try to make it like, I don't know, very compact, put it on my wrist. And yeah, so let's take this apart. But before we take this apart, I'm gonna tase myself just for you who was watching. So what I'm thinking what we could do is, like, have this sit under my hand like that, and move that, like, up there, but we'd have to move this button right there. So I'm thinking maybe moving the button here, so when it's like this, I could just press that, that would go off, bada bing, bada boom. And yeah, alright, so I took off the screws, took off both of them, so now we just have this. I'm gonna leave this here for now. We're gonna do this later. Well, let's find out what we're gonna do for the bracelet. Alright, so for the bracelet, I'm thinking I'm gonna use these Velcro strips. What I'm gonna do is, like, you can have, like, the thing here, and then when you wanna, like, I don't know, start using it as a weapon, you just move it up to your knuckles. Thing would be right there, and you would just, you know, hit them, and, you know, they'd be shocked in so many ways. They wouldn't expect a bracelet to, you know, shot tase them. So, just grab how much ever you think you'll use. Now, for me, my wrist is kind of small, but my hand's kind of big, so we're gonna grab a little bit more. So we're gonna measure my hand with this. So I just need to wrap mine around. I'm gonna just leave it like, cut it right there. There we go. Take our other side and simply just put them over top each other. And you just cut it. So now you can put these away. And what we're gonna do is just take this off. You only got one shot at this, so take off the sticky part and then line them up. Okay. So that's what mine looks like. Kind of weird there. So I'm gonna use this, like, the more soft side instead of this. So I'm gonna just put that around that. So this is one way. And then you just take it off and wrap it around your hand like that. And then, you know, you just tase something. And yeah. So halfway through filming the video, my boost converters came in, and I didn't know when they was gonna come in because they didn't give me a date at all. They said they were gonna email me a date, and the day I got it is the day they gave me an email. So I was like confused. It might have been the day before, I'm not sure. But anyways, so yeah, got two new boost converters, and yeah. Oh shoot, look at that. We got it done already. Let's go. See, I was gonna wait for these, but you know. So anyways, let's take a look at this. So there we have it. Black Widow's bracelet. See, very, very quick and easy to put on. Could literally be anywhere, and you could just, yeah. So anyways, without further ado, let's go taste some stuff. Continue tasting myself. We're gonna see how many times I can taste myself without making a face. Let's continue doing that. Ow. That's like three. What the hell? Alright, I already know. Everybody wants me to taste myself. I don't know how many times that was. I wasn't gonna keep a count. I'll probably just show it somewhere right there. It doesn't hurt, it just pinches. I've never held it on my arm though. Didn't know that would kill. Oh my god. I can't do that. It just, having it hold on just makes your whole hand jump. Oh, that's why tasting other people is so much easier.